Situation at Armacam headquarters. A company spokesperson has confirmed that many employees were still at work when the situation first erupted. No word yet on the welfare of those inside. Since it was founded in 1964, Armacam Technology Corporation has become a leading aerospace defense contractor, with revenues approaching $8 billion and almost 60,000 employees worldwide. The company specializes in satellite technologies, ground-based communications, and advanced weapon systems.
We're taking fire. Get us the hell out of here.
What's happening?
Bishop's down. Repeat, Bishop's down.
He's over here!
It was over there.
Get to cover! Let's go! It's a grenade!
Oh. You all right?
Bishop has been neutralized.
Good work.
He's here! Oh!
Get a man down!
Breaking up. left her in darkness. They left her to die.